Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. The Samsung Galaxy S24 series bring in a trio of new phones to take on the best form Apple and Google. The first thing I have to do when I get this latest model is to transfer data. Here I will introduce you to the free transfer method. Follow me every step of the way. Way 1. Transfer data from old Samsung to new Samsung S24 with Smart Switch. Samsung phones come with the Smart Switch program. You can transfer your data during your S24's activation process or use it in setting or app. It has multiple methods to transfer data in one place. I'll first walk you through a very detailed demonstration of data transfer with cable. Then show you a lot of handy tricks and other options. Answering and act like a pro when your friends or family members need it. To transfer with Smart Switch. Let's open settings on your old Samsung device. Go to Accounts and Backup, then choose Bring Data from Old Device. Select your old phone as a sent device and your new phone as a received device. For cable transfer, plug in the old phone first, then the new one. Tap OK. Let it search. Then you can choose to transfer everything, or just these a few, or custom. Let's try custom. As you can see, you can transfer these data. There are more options and detailed info for you here. And you can select the period for your message. And the app you downloaded will lay below. It can even transfer wallpaper. That's interesting. It will make your new phone too familiar. And for the photos. You can choose individual photos or different albums for the transfer. Same as video and files. The small text at the bottom of the page will indicate which data cannot be transferred. Feel free to check it. After selection, hit transfer. You can also choose to transfer your account here, but I will skip here to go to the transfer process. Finally, now is transferring. The waiting time depends on your data quantity, and you don't need to transfer all the data every time. If you want to send specific photos or files to your family or friends individually, you can also do it this way. If your phone is connected to the same Wi-Fi, you can choose to transfer wirelessly. If you hear the buzzing sound, it is connecting. But it may not be that efficient. Due to the network connection, it may not be helpful. Opt for cable transfer, which is quick and stable. In the top right corner of Smart Switch, there are numerous operational choices available too. You can use Samsung Cloud to back up data from your old phone, and then download the backup on your new phone using the same account. If you've previously backed up, you can directly download it on the new phone. Additionally, you can transfer data by inserting an SD card. For your privacy, you can click this icon on the upper right corner to enhance transfer security and enable a PIN, so that you can transfer data even in public places without exposing your privacy. If you just want to transfer some files during your daily use, let's go through a useful trick that may not quite be well known. Way 2. Transfer data from old Samsung to new Samsung S24 with Bluetooth. Apart from transferring data by WhatsApp or email, you still can use those methods, and we can just simply transfer data using Bluetooth. Quick and easy. For example, after opening Bluetooth on both your phones, you can open files on your old Samsung. Click the upper right corner and choose the Edit option. Select the file and click the Share button to share via Bluetooth. Waiting for your phone to detect your S24. It may take a while. When it shows up, click it. And the file will be transferred real soon. Just allow the transfer will be okay. Personally, I like this method the most. This method works well when you transfer a small quantity of files. For a large quantity, the Smart Switch will be more helpful. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.